But when we're performing our half kneeling plate lateral flexion, what I'm looking for is first and foremost a good setup. So again, pull the ribs down, bring that belt buckle up. Then when we're moving the plate, what I want to see is we're trying to only get movement from the spine. So we're trying to get minimal movement from the hips. Obviously, if you move away from that front leg, your hips are gonna kind of jut out. Minimize that to the best of your ability.